So I believe this would be her first trip to Faslane. Mm. So there's a, although there's a regular wedding. A normal.
Small activities, big activities, demonstrations. there was really. Sometimes you have breakthroughs, and sometimes they give us the Nobel Peace Prize. This Nobel Peace Prize really, really belongs to every single person who's ever been a part of activism against this oppression. So congratulations for winning the Nobel Peace Prize. And I'm just looking at these cars of these people working here, and I'm thinking it's better to be on the right side of the street. On the side of morality, on the side of international law these days. And at the end of the day, we're going to win this. So thank you all. It's been really, really exciting to meet you all there. Thank you.
Okay. The fake flag. Okay, can I see you at the back there, please?
Talk again.
I want to see the gentleman behind you as well, sir. But I want to make sure I can see you, okay? There we go, that's
nice. Really lovely one, but I feel like I okay. Shouldn't be
that's good. Okay, this way, please. That's it. It's straight up, and everyone look in here if you don't mind. It's here. I'm going to put the flash on. 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
Okay, thanks very much to be
thank
here.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks very much to Beatrice. I think you've got to go quite soon because I think there's another photo somewhere. Yeah. But what we're going to do, if the peace camp are okay, just to maybe say a word up to, so, and then Emma's going to do us another tune, and then we'll just be here till 5 o'clock. So I don't know if anybody from the peace camp wants to say a word. We're here every week, by the way.
Just a massive, massive thank you to everyone for coming out. Obviously, we've been here. There's been a presence here with the peace camp, the plans for CND. Every Wednesday, Raider Shite since 1982. There's been a constant presence at that place, and it's not always been the easiest. We don't get a lot of support from the public, but at the end of the day, it's the support from all of you guys that counts. We rely so heavily on everything that everybody does for us, and whatever comes together, drops and just drops. So bloody grateful. There is a reason that we're constantly, that we're living out in the woods, that we're freezing all the time, that we're throwing ourselves on the roads, that we're in court all the time. We're doing it for everyone. We're doing it.
Okay. Do you mind if we just move these bags quickly? Is that okay? Sorry.
To the other way out.
Delivered this treaty, and it's up to us now. Scotland is the place where we can make this treaty start to work.
Yes.
Because we live in a country that's within a nuclear armed state. It's really, really important that we can undermine the position of a nuclear armed state. It's got nothing to do with whether or not we're an independent country, but we're a legislative authority that carries a clear message that is not the message that the UK has a democratic mandate to continue with this nonsense.
Yeah.
So I just wanted to make that point about we took this banner to New York on your behalf. You guys paid for it and took it to New York and brought it back. And that we know how to do the best demo in the world against their weapons. But now we're going to have to brush Davis away because we want to get a photo up at the top of the hill so that the world can see the nuclear weapons base, the director of ICANN, the campaign that's going to finish the nuclear weapons.